This solar boat has been designed by LG in Korea and made available through the Department of Physics in the Pune University. This is a pre-made kit. You need to assemble it. Here is a solar panel with a toy motor and a worm gear. When you keep it out of the sun, it rotates. Once a shadow falls on the solar panel, the motor stops. Place the motor in its plastic casing. And this is the solar panel. And this is the body of the boat. Now these are the styrofoam mounts with a hole in the middle where the main axle will come. This is the pilot and this is the mount for the solar panel which can be adjusted. Now place the motor along with the worm in position. Place the solar panel on its mount which is adjustable. Now place the steel axle with the gear in the middle and place two paddles on the end. Now this is the entire assembly of the solar boat. You can see the worm is in alignment with the gear. When the gear moves, both the paddles will move. This is a solar panel whose angle can be adjusted to oriented towards the sun. If you place the solar boat in the sun, the solar panel will produce electricity which will run the motor, which will run the worm gear, and that gear in the middle will operate the paddles. When the shadow falls, the boat stops. And now place the solar boat in a big tub of water. Sun will fall on the solar panel, the motor will run and the boat will go forward. When the solar panel comes under a shadow, the boat stops. Right now it's turning, the paddles are moving and the boat is going round and round, but once the shadow falls on the solar panel, it stops. It's a nice prefabricated kit